Here I'm faced with a shot of about 70 feet between me and the hole. And what I want to do is hit a bump and run shot. I'll carry the ball just barely onto the green and let it roll like a putt all the way out to the hole. The keys to this shot are, one, that I have the ball positioned back on my right foot, right off my right toe. My eye still over the ball, and I'll wait a little bit on my left side. The other thing I'm going to do is have the club out in front of me, my hands pushing the club to make it a little bit de-lofted.